One witness. Junior Seaman Rex, give your account of the watch.
Their mommy's got new face hats. They got into a slidey door car.
Don't worry, I speak round. Face hats, slidey door. God, they were kidnapped. And there's only one man bold enough to kidnap the wives of the chief of police and its slightly slimmer acquaintance.
Sarah was kidnapped.
Well, spare me the act. You know it was you.
I swear. I swear. I need your family to be happy and healthy. Because who else would I say? It would be a shame if something were to happen to you.
Okay. Well, what about one of your cronies?
I assure you, you are a Reaver. Figure amongst my business.
Reaver.
Oh. You look a lot like that guy.
Reaver.
Chief Bongos.
There's no other reason to kidnap Sarah. She's just my little schmoopadoop, and that's all there is to
Nah.
Perhaps your wives were not kidding. Perhaps they left because you are selfish men.
That's the only explanation. It was all about
All right, what's the job?